Welcome back to System Shock 2, Deep Freeze 32 here. So we're gonna go clear that room that had a stomping mech around in it.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Wow. That's rude. Assume that's what I need to do. Oh, this is a puzzle.
Some cybernetic modules. Choose your upgrades wisely.
think I made a good choice by getting those things that allow you to heal off of mechs. He's stuck, guys. I'm too. Oh, thank goodness. Although I'm stuck on this body now. I need to up a few things.
Your incompetence continues to astound me.
I've blocked off access to pod two until you've reversed
the gravitronic generators in the cell B. Must I watch you every step of the way?
I wish I knew that where pod or nacelle B was, because I was just heading in what I thought was the right direction.
Simpson, Malone, Shandera, and Perez are dead. At least those are the ones we know for sure. Those bastards sabotaged the Meson acceleration coil. They blew out the entire driver core, 6 subdecks. From what I can tell, somebody tapped the frequency resonator to refract human-sized movements. The overload of all those people moving around must have blown the resonator. We set up a magnetic shield, and the ship's still functional. Barely. I've quarantined the entrance to pod 2. The secondary coil is right there, and I don't know how thorough the son of a bitch who did this was.
Don't know if he's supposed to be invisible. Oh, nacelle B, here. Thank you.
unjustly judged you to. We coexist. After all, we are both children of flesh. Why not join with us?
Against the machine mother.
Hi there. Please make your selection. Access needed.
It's time to backtrack yet again. Only on my first time through.
What did I think power was? What was my concept of joy?
How empty life must have been.
As I merged my body with the biomass,
I begin to sense the borders of rapture.
I think that's enough for this episode. I will see you all next time.